Finally, clock clicked noon. It was lunchtime now. Praying for a quiet meal. Oops, I verbalized the cue word. Sooner than later do we hear. Priority 1, ALS 60 years. Female, not acting right. You jinxed us, this is your call. Altered mental status, alright. Well, we arrived on scene and found our patient son states she's just acting strange. So we start our focus and our working diagnosis to discover the cause of her change. So I travel back in time to a place I recall, those acronyms of way back there. AEIOUTIPS of altered mental status, we need to assess with great care. Right away, check for alcohol, smell any odor, ask him about Annie's stash. How about any epilepsy or seizure history? Could this be a post-ictal crash?
No.
Continue to assess.
Na 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 na.
Let's go, girl. Eye for insulin. Let's take a glucose test, girl. You feeling weak? We need to keep on seeking, girl.
Move on to O.
Could this be an overdose, girl? Let us also check her oxygen. Is she breathing adequately? Or you for underdose? Is she med compliant or urema? Does she pee? Well, trauma can bleed, or as she hit her head. What about infection or sepsis? Perhaps she's been poisoned by black-eyed peas or stuck in a deep psychosis. We should do the Cincinnati and check for a stroke. She could have a bleed or a clot. Or perhaps she is shocky, cardiac, or an allergy. Pick a diagnosis and treat. But continue to assess.
Na 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 na.
Let's go, girl. We need a break. Check to see if she's awake, girl. Continue vitals while driving to the hospital. You're doing all right. Good, you got this fight.
Perfect.
That was
pretty
good. That was
I don't even have your bag. Why do I not have your bag? Okay, you gotta do it again. Now, Steve's not wearing gloves. Is that okay?
Oh no, Steve!
Rolly,
oh.
Rolly.
Raise the roof, raise the roof, raise the roof, raise the roof.
So pretend.
You gotta give it a camera.